the IAS research team stationed on the Lingshan Islands. The North Koreans have assumed control. They're rounding up civilians outside. They found something buried in the rock. This discovery could change the future of the planet. The Koreans don't know what they're dealing with.
Nomad, you still with us?
Okay, listen up, gentlemen. Intel reports a significant military presence on the island. We have the element of surprise, so let's use it. The North Koreans can't know we're here.
They won't even know we'll hit them.
Can it, Psycho? Pay attention. This is a covert operation. Our job is to locate and evacuate. We're not at war here.
Not yet.
Prophet, do we even know if these people are still alive?
That's what we're here to find out. We lost contact with Dr. Rosenthal a week ago when the Korean military locked down the island. 2 days ago, we picked up a distress signal from the team's research vessel. Someone down there wants to be found.
Raptor team, we're beginning approach. Stand by for green.
All right, gear up, masks on.
Once we clear the plane, form up on me. Shoots on my mark.
Green in five.
Go! See you guys at the LZ!
So, Jason's got us chasing archaeologists now? And this will be a cakewalk.
I've heard of this guy. He must have found something big to buy all of this heat.
Whatever. $50 says this Rosenthal ain't the real reason we're here.
Buck it up, team. Stay focused. We got limited intel going in. Upcom's being moved to the USS Constitution. Until they're 5x5, we're on our own. Shoots on my command! Go!
What the hell? You see that?
Where my team?
He lost his chute!
My chute's gone! My damn chute is gone! I've got no main, no reserve.
Keep it together, kid. You're over water. Your suit should absorb the impact. Nomad, what's your status?
I'm okay. But my HUD scrambled. What the hell was that?
I don't know, but you missed the LZ. Make your way to the beach.
On my way.
Did anyone hit the LZ?
You guys are all over the place. Check in.
Psycho here. Down and on the move. Just as down. Proceed in LZ.
Aztec, I have negative visual feed from your unit. Report. Aztec, report.
Damn it.
Prophet, I made it to the beach.
You hit the water pretty hard. Some of your suit functions are offline. Let me run a quick diagnostic. Your video feed is breaking up. I'm gonna try to recalibrate.
Energy critical.
All right. Your suit checks out. You're back online. Still no word from Aztec. Nomad, rendezvous with Jester and head to Aztec's location. Check your objectives displayed.
Energy critical.
I dead.
I don't like this, man. Shit, son of a bitch!
Tester, report in. What's Aztec status?
Dead, boss.
Damn it! What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. But I don't think we're alone out here.
What have you got? KPA?
Negative, sir. We got 4 dead Koreans, but there's no way Aztec killed them. Something else took these guys out. Tore their bodies up bad.
Damn it. All right, pay your respects and move on. Rendezvous at the landing zone.
What about Aztec, sir? We just gonna leave them hanging here?
Negative. I'm gonna vaporize. We can't allow the Koreans to get their hands on that suit. Stand back.
Damn it. I never get used to that. Adios, amigo.
Chester, take care of his equipment and cover our tracks. Nomad, move out to the LZ.
Got it, boss.
I'm on it, Prophet. What the hell?
Hold on. I'm seeing movement ahead. Switch to cloak mode.
Our whole tactical display's down. The KP
CPA must be using a GPS jammer near your location. Find it and take it out.
Copy, Prophet. I'm on it.
Energy critical.
Large transmitting array. That must be the jamming station.
Copy, Prophet.
Roger that.
We're short on time, Nomad, so make use of your speedboat.
Prophet, I'm inside the communications trailer.
Check those terminals. See if you can access their tactical network.
Engaged.
Got it. I'm in. Downloading now. Got the intel. Proceeding to run.
Good work, Nomad. According to these reports, they evacuated the entire civilian population in a matter of days.
What the hell are they hiding?
It gets better. Looks like General Ri Chongqiang is in charge of the whole operation. If you thought this would be easy, think again. Yong needs business. He's got the KPA's elite forces unit watching his back. launching a line of KPA defenses. Use grenades to blast your way through.
Man down! Take a look.
Incoming!
Engaged. No, man. Get to the rendezvous ASAP. There's something here you need to see.
What have you got, Crossman?
Just get up here. You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
On my way.
About time you showed up. You believe this?
Looks like someone had a little trouble parking their boat.
We seem to have hit a dead end. I've lost our secure channel to JSOC. Too much electrical interference on this island.
Hey, boss! I got something. Topographic map. There's an area highlighted.
This valley here must be where the excavation site is located.
How can you be sure?
I'm not, but it's all we've got to go on. We need to get moving.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers. I'm not buying that locate and evacuate bullshit anymore.
Yeah. Since when do the North Koreans have themselves a motherfucking freeze ray?
Damn straight! I feel like I jumped into a bloody comic book here!
I've told you everything you need to know.
That's bollocks and you know it! Aztec is dead, and we ain't got the first idea what killed him!
I saw him up close, boss. He was mutilated, ripped in two. I mean, what are we dealing with here? Cause it ain't just Korean.
Jester's right. If this Rosenthal guy was a proper nut, we wouldn't be here.
Cut the crap, Psycho. You've all been fully briefed. Our job is to find those people, and that's what we're going to do. We're moving out now,
what the
and
fuck?
That's in order.
Something's here. It's got Jester!
We have to go! We have to go now!
Gotcha.
Come on! Move! Move!
Did you see it? Where'd it go?
This way! Come on! Move!
Bloody hell, did you see that thing?
Stay on track! We gotta find Jester! To the east! Let's go! Let's go! Keep after him! Go! Go!
dead.
Son of a bitch.
God damn it!
What's happening, boss? We're dropping like flies.
I'd tell you if I knew. You have my word. Stand back now. I'm gonna vaporize.
So long, mate.
Eyes open, boys. KPA comms center up. Watch my back, Nomad. Nothing but bodies. Area looks good. Move in on that trailer. I'm gonna access the KPA secure channel. Nomad, you and Psycho secure the perimeter. Alright, listen up. KPA are holding a civilian hostage in the village about a click ahead. Could be one of Rosenthal's crew. Nomad, I need you to infiltrate the village and gather any intel you can. I'll stay here and monitor incoming comms. Your priority is to find that hostage, understood?
Understood.
Psycho will provide support as soon as we're done here.
Watch your backs. These guys are... Heads up. We now have exact coordinates. The contact is being held in the school. Check your nav.
They're tracking something on the monitor. Looks like a naval fleet heading our way.
Must be the cavalry. An entire fleet just for us.
That's not your concern. Stay focused on finding that hostage. And that gas station would cause a nice distraction.
Got your six, boss.
easy, darling. What happened to you?
I'm okay. It's not my blood. Badowski, it... Something tore him to pieces. We thought no one was coming for us. What took you so long?
Well, we had a little trouble finding your boat.
Our boat? Our boat's gone. I contacted Langley a week ago. When no one came, we made a break for the harbor, but something... Something doesn't want us here. Something out there is killing people.
Where's the rest of the team?
Badowski's dead. The others are still at the excavation site. It's east of the heli base above the falls. You have to help them. They don't know what they found.
Can you take us there, love?
Sorry, love. I'm not going back. I barely made it out alive. Listen to me. We've been monitoring Rosenthal's work. He was excavating a statue in the jungle. Only it's not a statue. It started transmitting a signal. It led us to a structure in the mountain. Rosenthal thinks it's evidence of a dead civilization. We're not so sure. I think we woke it up. You may not have much time. Get Rosenthal's team out of here and secure this island. Whatever this thing is, you can't let the Koreans have it.
I hate to break this up, but you've got trouble inbound. Part of an armored division is headed your way. You'd better get out of there fast.
You take care of those tanks, Nomad. I'll get our little spy to a safe extraction point. Heads up, Nomad. We've got a KPA armored division heading this way. Extract a civilian.
KPA are using as an HQ. I'm seeing plans for a research facility. Must be our excavation site.
distracted. Nomad, I've located one of the research team. I'm transmitting my coordinates. Get up here fast.
Found Badowski.
Whatever took out Aztec and Gesture must have got to him too. Keep moving, Nomad. We've still got three more hostages out there. Let's hope they're in better shape than this one. Look alert, Nomad. There's a KPA patrol headed your way. Thank you.
on, Nomad. The road to the excavation site is through these caves. Let's move out.
Right behind you.
The hostage was CIA. You knew, didn't you?
I'd have told you earlier if I thought it made a difference. The CIA have been tracking Rosenthal for years. The situation's foobar. I still can't reach JSOC on the secure channel. Must be another jammer. We need to find it and take it out. Until then, we're on our own. The highlighted area of the map is about 3 clicks up this valley. The sooner we are off this rock, the better.
Prophet! God damn it, Prophet! What the hell? Prophet, you read me? Come in, Prophet! Come in! Damn it!
Signal are negative. What the hell's going on down there?
Prophet is MIA. I repeat, Prophet is MIA. I've got 2 men down and something just grabbed Prophet. It dragged him into the jungle. He's gone.
I'm gonna pull you out of there, son. Sit tight and I'll get a bird down there to you ASAP.
Negative, sir. I can still complete. I've got intel on Rosenthal's location. He's being held at an excavation site somewhere near a Korean military base. I'm going after him.
It's your call, son. But our GPS system's being jammed. We can provide no tactical support at this time. If you can locate and disable the jammer, I'll run a satellite scan of the area and see if we can locate that excavation site.
Copy, Major. Much appreciated.
Excavation site.
approaching the excavation site.
Copy, Nomad. Infiltrate the research dome and get Rosenthal out of there. I'll scramble a VTOL to pull you out.
General Kyung, listen to me. I'm picking up some very strange readings. We need to know what we're dealing with here before we go on.
I'm tired of this place. You're never this cautious with any of the other forces. I know what happened in the Hindukush.
That was different. The other samples, the Afghan artifacts, the Siberian, they were all fragments. This is the first intact specimen we've ever found. We have to proceed with caution.
There is no time, Doctor. The Americans are already on the island.
I'm not concerned with your diplomatic maneuverings, General.
You should be. Your Pentagon will militarize this project. Do you really think they will allow you the same latitude we have?
I understand. I just need a little more time. My scan is almost complete.
This temple is our only concern. I'm not interested in your fossil, Doctor.
Not just a fossil. A fossilized carbon-based machine. A machine that predates man by 2 million years.
That doesn't matter now. This temple is the source
temple? Good God, man, we don't even know what that thing is. If you open it, there's no telling what could happen. Hold on. The first images are coming through. What the? That can't be. There's something moving. But that's impossible. My God! Kyung! You have to stop what you're doing! It's too dangerous! You have no idea what's inside!
Dad, what's wrong?
Helena! You have to stop him! You have to get out of there now! They're still alive!
Who's alive? What are you talking about?
The fossil! It's still alive! It's... Oh, God!
Dad, we're picking up a microwave burst transmission from your area. What did you do?
Get out of there now! What the... Who are you?
U.S. Special Forces. We need to get out of here.
Thank God! Kyung has my team, my daughter, up at the mine in the mountains. You have to get to them. I think we've made a terrible mistake. What have I done?
Picking up a massive energy spike from the center of the island. What in the hell just happened out there, son?
Rosenthal's dead. His discovery just turned this whole place into an ice cube. They found another relic up in the mountains, a bigger one. I need to get up there fast.
Your bird's on its way, son. We identified a safe LZ a few clicks down the river. You better grab yourself a boat and head down there. I'm seeing heavy reinforcements headed your way. All ass, kid. It's gonna get rough out there.
Engaged.
The LZ is still hot. Repeat, LZ is hot.
Can't land until that area is secure. Nomad, clear him out.
I think these guys have nanosuits.
Well, I'll be damned! They aren't supposed to have that technology yet!
If it's any consolation,
Nomad, we're still seeing movement down there.
I'm working on it.
Energy critical.
Vulture, this is Nomad. Area seems clear.
Up to your name, I see.
You heard about Prophet.
I'm actually gonna miss the bastard. You believe this mess?
Looks like Jester wasn't so crazy after all.
Amen to that.
So, this is the famous nanosuit we keep hearing about.
Man, I gotta get me one of those.
Yeah, like Uncle Sam's gonna spend millions to protect your scrawny ass, Johnson.
Hell, you won't be mouthing off when I've got my super suit. I'll go ninja on your ass.
Now that I'd like to see.
Okay, guys, we're entering a combat zone. A lot of Sam activity down there. I'm gonna circle around and fire countermeasures before we land.
KPA's rumbled us, mate. The bastards are blowing this ridge to smithereens. Keep your head down or you'll lose it.
Why the hell are we landing here?
It's either shells or sands. Shells tend to piss me.
This is as far as I go, gentlemen. The marker's still too hot. Good luck out there.
Damn, I wish I had one of those suits now.
Waiting for you at the overlook! Down! Shit!
Get down!
Incoming! Airstrike started! Let's move!
Artillery fire from the harbor!
Lieutenant, I don't give a good goddamn about- about your problems. You will take out those AAs, and you will hold that road. Understood?
Son of a bitch. Holy shit! There goes another one!
Nomad, we're really up against it here. The Koreans have AA guns in the harbor. Jets can't get a lock. Something's jamming our radar. We gotta take out those last AAs so our heavy VTOLs can land!
Doesn't sound too difficult.
You want the job? You got it.
I'll hold the ridge. Catch you up later, okay?
Nomad, get moving. Our orders are to hold this road.
Golf Echo, grid coordinates 901345013.
Thank you.
harbor.
I suggest you grab some C4 for those artillery units.
Engaged.
So what's the plan, Psycho?
I've scouted out the harbor. The cruiser down there is bristling with electronics. Must be what's blocking our GPS. Knock out that array. We'll hit them from the air.
It's off to you. The harbor is ours. We're heading up the valley. Take one of our tanks and follow the column through the tunnel. You're qualified to handle one of these, right?
Yes, sir.
Psycho! JSAC's got an assignment for you. Fall in with Alpha Company. Lieutenant Cooper's expecting you.
Count me in, boss. Take care of yourself, Nomad. The beers are on me when this is over.
Mike! Put a round in that tunnel entrance and let's get this wagon train moving. Nice shot. Now let's get these babies up that valley and give General Kyung a warm Idaho welcome.
Station clear, Major.
Nice work, gentlemen. All units, the train station is secure. Move up to phase line Alpha. There's a KPA munitions dump in the valley ahead. Let's move in and clear it out. Keep it focused, Marines. Stay on mission. Approaching the line of KPA defenses.
cluster area.
Pick up a fire.
Idaho Command, the ground ahead is ripped apart. You gotta get earth movers up here from the harbor before you can advance.
Solid copy, Nomad. You're on your own till otherwise advised.
Understood. Strickland, I'm inside the office.
See if you can access their tactical network.
What the fuck? Check your six.
Fire!
Downloading data now.
Fine job, son. We got firm intel on Kyung's location. He's holding the hostages inside the mine. Your nav system's updated. Get those people out of there, soldier.
I'm on it, Major.
Taking heat!
All right. He's close.
Approaching the crusher yard, the area's crawling with KPA. You sure you want to land here?
It's all we got, son. Secure the area and I'll send in my birds.
Energy critical.
on the ground. Going into holding pattern. Over. I need you to take the front line. Get inside that mining complex and find General Kyung. My boys will secure the perimeter of the compound. We'll have a VTOL on standby for extraction once you've located the hostages. Good luck, son.
Listen up, Marines! We're gonna dig in and hold this perimeter!
Defensive positions! Let's go, let's go!
You're a one-man army, Nomad! We'll take it from here!
Good luck out there, sir!
I'm inside the mining complex.
Good. Now find those hostages. We're running out of time.
Whoa.
seismic activity. The power source. It all emanates from inside this structure. You heard what my father said. He was trying to warn us.
We must not delay further.
폭발 준비 완료.
레이더를 준비하라.
데토네이터 준비 완료.
알파팀, 이겨라!
Wait, I think I've got it.
It's almost the time.
I'm detecting some strange electrical activity inside the structure. The power's fluctuating. Something is definitely going on inside that thing. Listen to me. Before we lost contact, we picked up a transmission from the excavation site.
It doesn't matter now.
General, something is transmitting signals into that structure. We have to find out
what... Enough! So, you are the assassin who's been butchering my men. Nice of you to join us. Kinomori, get it up. Save your energy. Your nanosuit has been disabled. Your mission is over.
General, the electromagnetic activity inside the temple is increasing rapidly.
Drop the pretense, Doctor. We both know this is more than just a temple. Would the CIA be interested in a temple? Would the US military be interested in a temple? Would he be interested in a temple?
What are you talking about?
We may have discovered the greatest source of power the world has ever known. The possibilities are endless. Your own government wants inside this thing as much as we do. I will not let that happen.
Damn it, we're losing power!
Stabilize the current! It's time.
Please, you have no idea what you're doing.
We move ahead as planned.
She's right! You have to stop this! You could kill us all!
Jesus Christ!
Quiet! Alpha-Jo, take it out! Prepare to witness the shift in power! Pokpara, load up charges!
No!
Stop him!
Alright.
This whole place is coming down!
Miss Rosenthal, we have to get out of here!
I think there's a way out on the upper level. Come on! Who are you?
U.S. Special Forces.
My father! He was at the excavation site.
He didn't make it. I'm sorry.
I was afraid of him. We're trapped!
Is there another way out?
No, I don't think so.
I'm here with Helen and Rosenthal. We need to evac. Think you can bring it down into the cave?
Hell no, man. You don't ask for much. Okay, hang in there. I'm bringing her in.
I copy, Vulture 4. I'm still here.
Cave entrance has collapsed, but I'm still tracking your soup data and video uplink. Do you see another way out?
Negative, Vulture. Only a way in.
I suggest you sit tight. We'll send in reinforcements to dig you out of there.
It could take hours. I'm gonna see if I can get through the cave.
It's your call, Nomad. But if I were you, I'd take all the ammo you can carry. There's no telling what you'll find in there.
Vulture, you're breaking up. Do you read me? Over. Vulture, do you copy? I'm trying to boost my video signal. I hope you guys are getting this. I'll try to describe what I'm seeing. I'm in some kind of tunnel. Cave. Like crystallized rock, but more structured. I've never seen anything like this. It's dark. Cold. Incredibly cold. The walls are irregular. Like the outer shell. It looks almost organic. I hope you guys can see this. I've got movement. Shit. It's the same thing that got Prophet. I'm using thrusters to stabilize myself. This'll take some getting used to. Damn, what the hell was that? It's like there's a current pushing me back. I'm gonna keep moving against the flow. Down here.
Energy critical.
Damn it. The current just got stronger. It must be generated by these machines. I'll see if I can knock out the power. Seems to be working.
Energy critical.
Whatever that was, it's dead now.
Energy critical. Energy critical.
I'm entering a large chamber. What is this place?
locked in. I need to keep moving.
There's that noise again. Sounds like this place could come down any minute. There's some kind of cable running through the entire cavern. It looks biological, but seems to be coursing through electrical current. Looks like they've been gathering objects from outside. There's more of these machines. They're different than the others. What the hell is going on here? I think these gateways are on a timer, like a sequence. Maybe I can sit through if I time it next.
Thank you.
shit. Where the hell am I? That was a hell of a ride. They must have an army of these machines. It looks like an invasion force. What the hell? Oh, shit! Major Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. These things are waking up.
Yes, sir. But I don't know for how long.
What's happening up there? I need a no-bullshit assessment!
I wish I could give you one, Major, but I have no idea what I'm looking at here. Whatever it is, I'm right in the eye of the storm.
The whole mountain's encased in some kind of energy sphere! It's a miracle you're still alive! We're pulling everybody off the island!
Roger that.
I lost contact with a squad of Marines close to your position. I'm transmitting their last coordinates. Recon the area.
Will do. But I doubt if anyone could survive this cold.
We've set up an evac center at the foot of the valley. If you find anyone alive, bring them here for extraction.
Thank you.
Strickland, this is Nomad. I found your Marines.
Any survivors, son?
That's a negative, sir. No survivors.
Hell, I got two platoons lost up on that mountain. Okay, we need to get you out of there. Make your way to the edge of the sphere. I'll try to arrange a pickup.
Working.
I'll explain later. We need to regroup. Go back in.
Not until we get you fixed up.
My suit power's draining. Cover me, Nomad. I'm taking cover. My suit's not gonna hold out much longer.
Hang on, Prophet. I'll get us out of here.
Watch my back!
Raptor team?
What's left of them?
Strickland said you guys were coming. Hell, we never thought you'd make it out. You find any of my guys in there?
It's 200 below inside that thing. Everything's dead. Everything human, that is.
What did you find in there? What the hell are those things?
Wish I knew. Where's your CO?
Sergeant Keegan, he's inside.
Idaho Command, this is Sergeant Keegan. We're overrun. I need immediate evac up here.
It's chaos down here, Sergeant. Too many hostiles to risk another burn. We got casualties waiting to extract. Make your way down the valley to the evac center.
Understood, Major. Am I glad to see you guys? Sounds like we're on our own here. We could've used some of that high-tech armor when the ice hit. I've got orders to get these men down the valley to the evac center. They're pulling everyone out!
We got more hostiles inbound!
Hold your position!
We got contact!
Jesus!
We got the fuck out of here!
Get
out!
The door won't open! I can smell fuel! Please, get me out of here!
Nomad, hold them off! I'll get her out of the rocket! Hold on! Nomad, keep those things off my back! Hang on, I've almost got it! Just a little...
Pressing fire till you're airborne.
See you back at the carrier, Nomad. Good luck. Hold them off. We're out of here.
Bitch, what is that thing?
Nomad, we're pulling everybody out. Get your ass down to the evac center and try and get. We can't afford to lose the data on your suit.
It's nice to feel wanted, Major.
APA forces have already evacuated the valley, but they left behind some artillery units. Our boys are using them, so do not engage.
Jesus Christ!
Get down! Shit! It's not going down!
It just keeps coming!
Pull back! Pull back!
Pressure on!
Vulture 14 is preparing to leave. This is your last chance to get off this island alive. Now, come on!
I'm on my way, Major.
Come on, sir! In here!
What in the name of General Patton is that fucking thing? Get out of here, Vulture. This bastard belongs to me.
What about you, Major?
I'm a Marine, son! I'll walk on water if I have to. Now get off my fucking island while I draw its fire! Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
I think we can make it! Hold tight!
Strickland!
I do.
We're still alive, Lieutenant. I'd say you did good.
Captain, zoom landing and take off operations.
Nomad, thank God you made it. Take a look at this. One of the pilots brought it in.
Oi, Nomad! Get a load of this ugly bastard!
Yeah.
Okay,
Psycho's
keep it steady.
Trophy. Hey, be careful!
The Admiral's nuts bringing this thing on board.
You got something to say, Collins?
No, sir.
I didn't think so.
What the hell?!
Dead now, ain't it?
We saw the same thing with our generators in the mine. These creatures drain energy from nearby power sources.
You could have mentioned that before we brought it on board!
Nomad, the Admiral wants to see you down in CDC! That video feed you sent back's causing a bit of a stir.
Man.
Better get down there.
You go on. I'll see you later.
Come on! The Admiral's waiting!
Glad you made it, Psycho. Where you been?
I spoke to Prophet. I think he's really losing it. What happened inside that sphere shook him up. He's on about going back to the island. Eleanor thinks she's figured out how these things communicate. Electrical signals or something. She reckons she can mimic their communications so we can fry their circuits. Sounds like a long shot if you ask me.
Lexington's under attack. Close to the radius. They're transferring all air traffic to us.
All right, there's a hospital ship en route from Japan. It's gonna take time, so we have to make do. I want a trauma center in supply now.
Yes, sir.
Dr. Rosenthal, report to CDC. Dr. Rosenthal, to the CDC.
All right, fellas. It's in there, mate. I'm gonna go find Prophet before he does something stupid. I'll catch you later.
Strickland, if you can hear me, you've got to get everyone off this island. There's thousands of these things and they're waking up.
It's an infestation. Nomad, you did a fine job out there, son. Thanks to your video feed, the Joint Chiefs have recommended a nuclear assault. As soon as I get final confirmation from the White House, we'll reduce these bastards to dust.
Admiral, we shouldn't rush into any decisions here. We need time to explore other alternatives.
You want to second-guess the President? The Joint Chiefs? I'm not sure you understand the gravity of the situation, Doctor. Just over a week ago, military intel sats detected abnormal heat signatures from that island. At first, we suspected the Koreans were testing nukes. CIA and NSA got word... It gets better. 4 days ago, NASA picked up a high-frequency signal emanating from the center of the mountain. The beacon is directed at a star, somewhere in galaxy M33. That's almost 4 million light-years away.
It could be a distress signal. A call for help.
You said the samples you found were millions of years old.
That's true. But this technology is so advanced, it can't be terrestrial. What if they were stranded here, and now they're calling for help?
Whatever they are, wherever they're from, we need to act quickly. I have planes armed with nuclear missiles on standby.
With respect, sir, there's no guarantee a missile will even breach their defensive perimeter.
You want guarantees, buy a toaster. I'm not gonna sit around and hypothesize while the safety of our planet is at stake.
This is ridiculous. Those things have drained every power source they've come into contact with. The whole mountain is one giant power sink. Look at the schematic. This energy source runs through the entire structure of the mountain. Look at the shape of it. Compare it to the creature we brought on board. My guess is this thing's biological. A living entity that feeds on power. We can't predict what will happen if we use nuclear weapons against it.
You care to predict what will happen if we don't?
I think there's another way. I just need more time.
There is no more time, Doctor.
Sir, we just lost contact with the USS Lexington.
I want all non-critical personnel out of here right now.
I'll be in the armory. Come find me when you're through with this asshole.
That means you too, Lieutenant.
I saw your CO heading down to the armory. He's probably waiting for you, sir.
Dr. Ellis to the medical bay. Dr. Ellis to the medical bay.
Shit, this is HQ. We're not equipped to do this, man. Looking for the armory? Down the corridor, take a right.
Rear Admiral Waring, report to the bridge.
I heard what you did for Keegan's men. I can't believe they never made it out. Word is, you guys were inside that sphere. Man, those nanosuits are something else.
Yeah, I ran some preliminary tests. There's some kind of accumulator. Never seen anything like it. How he got it working is anyone's guess.
Nomad, you made it.
Hey, Nomad.
You all right, mate? I've still got no idea how you rigged these weapons, boss.
We don't understand it either. The firing mechanism is quite complex. It would take us weeks to reverse engineer it, yet you managed to modify them in the field. You even integrated the power source with your nanosuit. Remarkable.
Yes, I'm a natural.
To put it mildly. Okay, your suit should be fully operational with a few minor enhancements. I've diverted extra power to your hydro thrusters as requested. You're good to go, Major.
Dr. Gillespie, I need to run some tests on Nomad's nanosuit. I was told you'd be able to help.
Certainly. Take a seat, Lieutenant. We're anxious to retrieve the environmental data from your suit's recording unit.
Hey, boss. Where you going?
I'm gonna finish this.
I reckon nuking the entire island is about as final as it gets.
What Admiral Morrison does is not my concern. This nuke won't even scratch the surface.
Prophet, wait!
So, what can I do for you, Doctor?
I've identified a signal pattern used by these creatures when they recharge. I think it makes them susceptible to an energy overload. Is there any way to transmit one of their signals via the nanosuit?
Shouldn't be a problem. Let me see what I can do.
What if I need to alter the frequency remotely?
Fairly straightforward. You can send signals from any computer with a wireless connection. That should leave you room to experiment.
What exactly are you guys doing to me?
If my theory is correct, you'll be a walking weapon to fight these things. Then we'd better pray Morrison knows what he's doing.
You shouldn't keep the Admiral waiting, Doctor. I can finish up here.
Okay. Nomad, meet me up at the bridge as soon as you're ready.
Pretty girl. Not many of those in my field. If I were 10 years younger, I'd... Ah, there she is. Put her on the rack over there.
Yep.
Prototype TAC cannon, designed to be used in conjunction with the nanosuit.
We're still experimenting. It hasn't even been field tested. It fires a projectile tactical nuke. Works like a grenade launcher, but with a lot more bang for your buck. Whatever will they think of next?
Can I try it out?
No. Well, I think we're done here, Lieutenant. I'll leave it to Dr. Rosenthal to fine-tune your transmitter.
Thanks, Doc.
No problem. You better get up to the bridge. The Admiral isn't known for his patience. Nomad!
Go easy on that thing. It's volatile.
Relax, I know what I'm doing.
Man, this is Admiral Morrison. A few moments ago, I received authorization from the President to launch a limited nuclear strike against the hostiles on the island. Obviously, the decision to use nuclear force is a very serious one. We are still unsure of the exact nature of our opposition. Based on intel gathered by our special ops team, we believe our planet is facing an imminent and very real threat. Whatever happens in the next few minutes, I know that each one of you will perform your duty with honor and professionalism. Now I need you all to report to your battle stations and brace for impact. Let's take the fight to them, boys. Special Ops personnel, report to the bridge immediately.
In here, Lieutenant. The Admiral's expecting you.
Sir.
Major Barnes, this is Admiral Morris. Put that VTOL down immediately. Major Barnes! What is he doing?
Sir, should I scramble and intercept?
Let him go. Crazy bastard just signed his own death warrant. About time, Lieutenant. We're almost ready to launch. That Major of yours just went AWOL, raided the armory, took a VTOL, and headed back to the island.
Prophet's going back there? You have to delay the launch.
He made his choice, Lieutenant.
Admiral, I'm begging you to reconsider. It's too much of a risk. What if this is exactly what they want? What if we're playing into their hands?
I don't have time for what-ifs, Doctor. The Pentagon has authorized the use of nuclear force. I have my orders.
Constitution Command, this is Marauder.
We're ready, sir.
What if you're wrong, Admiral? Can you live with the consequences?
Proceed with the launch.
Aye, aye, sir. Marauder 1, this is Constitution Command. That's a green light, deliver the payload. Over.
I hope you're right about this.
You, me, and the rest of the planet.
We've got multiple contacts inbound. 8, 12. Aw, shit!
Everybody down!
Shake it off, Nomad. This whole ship's going to hell in a handbasket. Those things are breaching our hull from every direction. Get out there and fight, soldier! We cannot lose this ship!
Bring it!
The door's jammed, Lieutenant! Don't just stand there! Force it open!
There's a breach in the hull. I'm heading down to the reactor room.
We're gonna make a break for the flight deck. These bastards are everywhere. Give us a shout when you're topside.
Roger, Psycho.
Nomad, I've been working on the remote transceiver. I think we can manipulate the recharge mechanism via your nanosuit. If you get in trouble, let me know.
I'm always in trouble. Need to do.
First, you need to disable the circuit breakers in the exchange room. That allows you to restart the reactor safely. Don't worry, I'll guide you through it.
flashing next to it.
Okay, that should do it.
Right. Rod arms are now open. Head over to the reactor room and initiate the scram sequence.
Okay, that should do it.
Right. Rod arms are now open. Head over to the reactor room and initiate the scram sequence.
I'm in the reactor room. What next?
Hit the red button!
Scram sequence initiated.
Good work, Nomad. The control rod should bottom now.
I think they're draining power from the reactor.
Nomad, I think we can overload them with power from the core. Stay within range. I'm transmitting a signal through your suit.
I think it's working.
Don't sound so surprised. I told you this would work.
Yes, sir.
Okay, the reactor shut down. Transferring power to secondary system. Great job.
Nice job pushing those rods down, boy. But I need you up on deck. We got another wave of hostiles inbound. Get up here!
Nomad, the guys on the flight deck sound like they're taking a beating. You better get up there. Been an honor to work with you.
Unlocked. Let's take the ammo elevator.
did I know you were gonna say that?
Hang on, Nomad! I'll
a naval fleet en route from Japan. They'll be here within the hour.
I'm setting course to intercept.
No. We know how to beat them now. We need to keep fighting.
I'm picking up a transmission.
What is it?
You ain't gonna believe this, mate. It's Prophet.
He's alive?
And kicking by the sound of it. Looks like he's inside the sphere.
Lock onto his position. Going back.